up guys, Indian Sense here. Welcome to the episode of Ninja Voltage. And in this video we are gonna showcase 6 path Naruto Uzumaki and attack missions. So we are going with this kit and these cards. I mean, I am using like basic cards which you all must have, like blue ultimates, one purple ultimate and 3 of his jutsus, and these 2 Sam's stat cards. I mean, I can use the other stat cards that we get for free from the veteran mission, but I am using this one, so I think really doesn't make that much of a difference. Even if I replace this green card with Naruto card, you can see it doesn't really make that much of a difference. So yeah, so this was this, and I am using some vest. I have the vest, so that's why I am using the vest. If I wouldn't have the vest, then I would not be using them. So instead I was using like this. Really doesn't make that much of a difference, as you can see. So yeah, so this is Naruto 6 path, and I am not using his ob jutsu because, you know, it has an iframe, a very short iframe I would say, but it's better to use the jump skill, especially in attack missions, because that is very useful when you're trying to, you know, go past traps and stuff. Also, this is this cards and this kit, whole kit is straight out of my defense. I mean, I am using as it is Naruto kit in defense. The ob jutsu, what would I say, the ob jutsu hampers with his combo. I mean, his combo is seal and then this lava shuriken, and if I add the ob jutsu, then the combo gets bad. So that's why I'm using this kit in defense. Also, the ob jutsu really doesn't make that much of a difference. So yeah, and as you can see, his whole kit is released in here. So I can use the green kunais, but since this is an attack mission, I want him to be pretty balanced. So that's why I'm using vest and stuff. And we gave him like a good, very good amount of CP because we are gonna spam his jutsu. So CP is a must. He is a blue character, so that's good. Attack is 13k, which is pretty decent. Not bad, not good. I would say average, more than average. HP is 23,000 and defense is 12,000. So that's looking good. As for the support characters, I would be using Rin Sharing and Sasuke because this would make a good showcase as how these two perform together in a team. And of course, other two support characters are KLM as well as Rin. These two, as you might all know, these two are the best support as of now in the game. So yeah, so we are gonna jump into attack missions and we are gonna see what his attack mission looked like. So just a quick review. His 4-star is a damage over time effect. This is the first time we are getting a damage over time effect with Naruto, and also it creates a puddle like Kabuto and like Obito teleport. So the damage over time effect is all same as always, but I don't know the exact time the puddle remains. Would be, I think, 10 seconds, I think, maybe. So yeah, there's that 4-second cooldown, pretty decent. And this one is a very important jutsu. This is the magnet style Rasengan, which pulls in the enemies and inflicts seal. So this is actually, seal is not guaranteed, but we get like seal if you, I use like 10 times, we get seal like 5-6 times, and the seal time is very large. I mean, 8 seconds is pretty huge time. If you manage to seal the enemy, then you can easily defeat him without any difficulty. So yeah, and the last we have is ultimate. Although it is a 120 second cooldown, I mean, you don't have to use it unless until very necessary, but you can use it like 2 times if you time it correctly, and also always final room. So yeah, so let's jump into the attack mission and we will see how he does. So guys, let's see our first game here, and on the reanimation summon we have Sasuke version 3, Itachi version 2, Edo, Minato, Shisui, Tobirama, and the final room has KLM. Oh, I didn't get a look, good look. Okay, so yeah, we are gonna use these 4. Let's see, hopefully my team doesn't get separated right away. I will try not to let them separate, but the team sometimes gets annoying, man. So let's see. Okay, I will try to set off the traps, and as you can see, the team just keep
I mean, why are they following? I mean, they're, I think they have, in the previous, I think previous year, the moving around of the CPU characters used to be different, but now they have changed it. Okay, so now I have see, hopefully he is sealed. Yeah, I don't have a good look. Oh, we have a Genjutsu trap here. Oh, I forgot. Okay, so let me just, okay, I think we are done. Nice. I mean, I didn't have to do that much. Okay, so here we have Shisui. Let's seal. Oh no. Oh, see, this is the problem with the target. I mean, he had two aromas here, so instead of focusing on Shisui, my Naruto just went for the aromas, but still worked out though. Oh, just barely. Okay, let's, Rin will come back. And oh man, my team. Okay, I am not confused, so that's a good sign. Let me just quickly destroy this. Okay, we have, and he, okay, he's sealed. That's pretty good. And I think I don't have to worry about anything. Yeah, he is done. And we have Sasuke with us. Okay, Sasuke is here. He didn't die. I am really worried about Sasuke. I mean, although he is a defense unit, he dies pretty easily. Okay, let's seal Itachi version 2. And let's make a puddle here. Oh no, okay, there was a seal. And there are mirrors. Man, I hate these mirrors. How come these, my support players can see him? I cannot. This is not good. Okay, we have nothing here. I think in the next room we have Tobirama. Yeah, if I remember correctly, there should not be any tornado traps here. I said there should not be, but who knows. Yeah, looks like it, there are no tornado traps. Okay, good. So I think he was in the left, so let's try to seal him. Oh man, why my teammates just keep, okay, he is sealed. Did you see the range of the seal, man? I mean, I almost missed him completely, but I still managed to seal him. The range of the on the seal Rasengan is pretty decent. It's the same as, you know, original Naruto 2K Barrage, in which it looks like the ultimate has completed, but that isn't the case. I mean, for a few seconds the effect of the ultimate still remains there, and people think that ultimate is gone and they get hit by the ultimate. So same goes. Okay, there was a trap. Okay, oh man, I didn't look at the time. Oh, we are running out of time, man. 40 seconds, we have to be quick. Let's see if we can just manage to. Okay, 30 seconds. I have to quickly hurry, and I have, don't have to worry about my teammates. Okay, you guys just go. Okay, let's, so I was talking about the seal, but let's postpone for there. Now I am gonna use my Instacast ult. This is just specially, you have to try it in your own base many times to figure it out. This is a pretty, I would say, very useful ultimate usage, especially in final room. So you might want to check that out. So yeah, we got a pretty easy win, I would say, not that tough. Go for another battle here. And okay, we have Rin in the final room. Okay, Shisui, Sasuke version 3, Itachi version 1, Sasori. And reanimation, we have Gaara. Oh, that's going to be irritating and time taking. So yeah, the same kit as before. As you can see, I have not changed anything. The same stats, the same cards, nothing changed, just to make sure that I am not cheating or anything. So some of you might think that I am secretly changing the power of my characters while doing attack missions. So let's see, hopefully we get a win in this one also. Okay, so yeah, okay, they went somewhere. And here we have, Man, I forgot what is Shishui, I think. Yeah. And he's not sealed. Oh no, that's going to be a problem. Okay, let's make a puddle and try to seal him. I think the evasion on him is making it difficult for him to get sealed. But I somehow managed, and I somehow managed to get myself hit by Dot. Okay, we have KLM here. So many paper bombs. KLM, come on, man. Give them. Okay, we have some heal. What happened to Sasuke? I don't understand why these CPU get stuck. I mean, why are they coming towards me? They can clearly see an enemy there. They should go for it. Okay, someone already cleared Itachi. I think it was Sasuke. And Sasori, he is done. And I didn't have to worry about anything. I think in this base, the character placement could be better. I mean, he just put Sasori as soon as you enter. I mean, he could have placed him somewhere else. So, I should not have come here. Oh man, I forgot. We didn't have anything. Okay, so let's quickly kill these shinobis. So far, we are doing pretty decent. I mean, we have a lot of chakra. We have a full HP. And all of my support units are with me. So that's a good sign. And we have one character left to defeat. And who was that? I think he is in this room. And okay, here was a seal. What is KLM shouting at? Okay, let's... Okay, yeah, warning ninja. What? This is going to be tough. I mean, if we manage to seal him, then it's going to be easy. Yeah, right. That's what he thought. So he hasn't used his ultimate. Hopefully he doesn't have the... Oh no. He has his new ultimate. So we are just gonna have to hit him. Make a lot of puddles. Try to seal him. Try to seal him, man. Is he getting sealed? I don't think so. I will make a puddle here just in case. Yeah, so we don't have to worry about getting damaged with Kara because he had his new ult, so it was a defense increase ultimate. So just keep on hitting him without worrying about the damage. So I have like 50 seconds left, so I don't have to worry about anything right now. Again, I'm gonna use the Instacast ult skill. And okay, Rin almost used her ultimate and we still managed to win. So that's the beauty of Instacast ult, guys. So make sure you try it on your base. Keep trying, like you will get a hang of it like after 10 times. It's pretty easy. And look at that, we managed to get a win again.
That was the attack missions and we managed to get pretty decent 2 wins. And the only thing I think he is lacking is a good ultimate. I mean, less cooldown ultimate. If you have this at max level, then I think you would do pretty good in attack missions. But if he would get like a 60 second ultimate from this Sam, as well as one more 4 star, which would do something extra besides just damaging the enemy like this one. This only does damage to the enemy. He would be like a god. He still is a god character, I mean, but he would be way, way, way better than he is currently with a 60 second cooldown ultimate and a good 4 star. So, I think I did pretty good, and I would say he is definitely a very good character to have. And but I would suggest not to use him as a support character, because if he separates from you, then he might kill the enemy, but he will end up dying in case of Kabuto or someone like Dot Effect. So, because he doesn't have a lot of thing going on for him, like iframes or anything. So, you may want to keep him with you when using a support character. As a defender, I think he is probably assist tier, because he is doing really good in defense. As an attack mission main, I don't know, maybe S tier right now, SS tier probably. So he is doing pretty okay and pretty good, but it would be even better if we get like 60 second cooldown ultimate and a good 4 star for him. So yeah, that was the showcase, guys, and I'm gonna make a different video for Sasuke showcase, and also one more video for these guys, comparison of their kits, how much damage they do, how much range they have and stuff like that in another video. So stay tuned for that. Until then, guys, sayonara.